I just finished my Friday morning workout and I'm taking a little moment in the furnace room with the Christmas decorations to tell you about the battle that I just won. So I'm doing my workout. It's Friday. The kids are squirrely. It's raining. They normally go outside first thing in the morning, honestly, before we do schoolwork or after we do schoolwork. Today we just relaxed on the couch for a little bit. Then we did schoolwork and then I'm doing my workout. And they were being really loud. They were laughing. They were laughing. They're beautiful, blessed sounds of laughter. It was that crazy kind of laugh. If you're a mom, you know, it's like squirrely laugh. They were laughing. And it was driving me insane, because I felt like they were doing it to annoy me and distract me from my workout because they were playing on the floor right beside me. But I know that their laughter is actually a blessing. Their laughter is actually a blessing. And so in that moment, while I'm doing my workout, I took captive what I saw was happening as an attack from the enemy. The enemy, it is Friday, I'm tired, but I wanted to do my workout. I am better in my day when I do my workout. And so the enemy was trying to distract me and take me away by using my children's blessed, joyful laughter to drive me up the wall. Nuh-uh, enemy, not today, Satan. So in the moment, I'm like doing these moves like, and I'm like, fuck you, yes, sometimes I swear. And I was like, fuck you. And I was talking to Satan because he is not going to steal my joy today. He is not going to steal that blessed laughter from my children. And he is not going to take me away from something that fuels me and makes me a better person. Not today, Satan.